Schadenfreude is enjoyment derived from another person's misfortune.
A YouTuber named Trevor Jacobs faces up to 20 years in prison after intentionally crashing his plane and trying to obstruct a federal investigation by throwing away the wreckage. Jacob admitted he staged the wreck to make money on a wallet promotion attached to the video.
Thank you to the Ridge Wallet.
You suck.